Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Allah Halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to the Vespa Riders of Indonesia. This video was suggested by Azay. Terima kasih. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Sayyab Banul Muslimin, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily. And at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with the video. A lot of them will show up. There's a lot of security or maybe police with them.
Oh, salam hormat dari pemuda, salam damai sejahtera, satu Vespa sejuta saudara, dari Vespa untuk Indonesia. Salam hormat dari salam damai sejahtera, satu Vespa sejuta saudara, dari Vespa untuk Indonesia.
Semuanya ya Rabbi bil Mustafa, balil maqasidana, waghfir lana ma madha, ya wasi'a.
Bersolawat versi reggae, penampilan tetap kece. Kami memang suka di jalan, tapi masih tahu aturan. Jangan lihat penampilan, kami masih punya iman. Tahu batas, mematuhi lalu bukan orang hebat, bukan pula anak pejabat. Berikan kami nasihat ketika salah berbuat.
Ya Rabbi bil Mustafa.
Did he's wearing the sheikh? That's like Afghani hat, we call it pakul. You see the brown one? That's cool. I wonder where he got that from. Afghani hat. Let me know if other people wear it in Indonesia. Is it common, or is he the only one like wearing it? Cause I'm just curious. That's cool, mashallah, guys. So this is basically the group that write the vispas, and which is awesome because, you know, the sheikh or the imam, we can say, or the brother, is reaching out to the youth who are into, for example, writing vispas. And we saw a lot of them that were sitting in the front row. They had like earrings and face tattoos, subhanAllah, arm tattoos. And that's why, you know, we can't really judge somebody and say, for example, so-and-so made this mistake and they're going to hell, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows who's going where, right? And we only see from the exterior of their body. We don't see their inside. We don't see their heart, for example, and their what they're thinking about or what they have done, right? So even Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, for example, no matter how bad my servants have done, if they come to me, ask for forgiveness truly, and they don't commit to that sin again, I forgive them. So, you know, who knows, right? Like this brother, for example, is all tatted up. If he has asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness, Allahu alam, right? Maybe we don't know. Maybe he's done a lot of good that he can go to Jannah, right? So we can't really judge people. And at the same time, we need to make sure we give them a chance, right? And where this brother is doing that, for example, he's reaching out to them and now they're coming there. through that, for example, they can learn more about Deen, and maybe they can change their ways if they are making any mistakes. So that's really, really interesting. And about the hat, guys, if you know anything, let me know if it's common in Indonesia that people wear it, or is it like just the brother wearing it? So I'd love to know, because that's really, really common in Afghanistan, especially in one of the provinces or cities, I guess we can say is Panjshir. There's a lot of people that wear it. So I'd love to know if people actually wear it in Indonesia too or not. So thank you very much, guys, for suggesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, Terima kasih. Thank you very much. Merci shukran, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family. Inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.